And a bright good morning to you all. Thank you so much for tuning in. As always, I'm Walt Gray.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. We've got a new record to talk about this morning in California, and it's not something to be proud of. We're talking about foreclosures, and a housing study is showing that the number of foreclosures across California has reached more than 47,000. It's four times as many as last year.
Default notices are also up the most in Colusa County. And now some members of Congress are responding. There's a bill being debated that would give money to the cities and counties hit hardest by the housing crisis.
And the money would help fix foreclosed properties. KCRA3's Brian Hickey is joining us now with more live on that bill.
Well, the bill, it's a $15 billion housing bill to help neighborhoods and neighbors bearing the social and economic cost of having foreclosed homes in their neighborhoods. And here's the problem. Now, this home back here is a bank-owned home. It's not typical. This one has a nice yard. It's in good condition. Compare that to other homes like this. For every good home, there's hundreds more like this bank-owned home that nobody is taking care of. They become eyesores for neighbors. They become hotbeds for crime. And over time, so neglected, the question comes up, who would want to buy them? This home on 7th Avenue in Sacramento is one of the city's worst on a growing list of vacant buildings. The code enforcement office fines the banks for code violations, but in many cases, the fines and the eyesores just continue to pile up.
The bank has taken absolutely no responsibility for it, as most of them. They make a bad loan, but they're still the owner, and they're supposed to be taking care of it like any other homeowner.
And so what this $15 billion housing bill would do is create grants and loans for cities hit hardest by the foreclosure crisis and allow them to buy the homes that are eyesores, fix them up, and get them back on the market. And that, of course, helping out the neighborhoods and helping out the market overall. Democrats are pushing this bill. Republicans call it a government giveaway and say ultimately that it could end up leading to more foreclosures. This bill currently going through Capitol Hill right now. Live in Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
Okay. Thank you, Brian.